Coming up the court, and man, can he soar.
It's the first quarter on a 13-5 run.
Crawford with the strip. Oh, good block. Antetokounmpo.
Giannis
gets it back on the other end and throws it down.
Well, we know what the play of the game for the Bucks is going to be tonight, without question. Both ends.
19 years old, he is from Greece. Pass Lee and Crawford for Boston. And Wallace loses it. Up ahead to Neal. Antetokounmpo.
That shot, but you know, Epe's realizing, hey, these guys are challengers in here. You might release a little too quickly.
Rattle out for Josh. Oh, knocked away from Monroe. And a great play by Ridenour in the corner off Drummond. But they rule it the other way, all starting for as little as $39 at bucks.com/gift guide. Bucks force a turnover. And down the rookies. Giannis Antetokounmpo flying. York. He came off the pine because Tyson Chandler returned after injury. Behind the back, Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Shot clock under 10. Giannis. Down goes Evans. And the shot, Giannis has 4. Yes! Michael Kerr points. Giannis won't pass this one. He sheds Poindexter and has 5. Oh, he's just handling Poindexter twice now to the basket. They've gotten back into it here in the third one. uniform similar to the ones that John and the champions.
Which the Nets bench outscored the Thunder 55-30.
Adetokounmpo hits the free throws too. We'll see that tonight. Yep. Hollis, Jefferson, denied.
Giannis got it from behind.
Plus a little bit more than Jason Kidd on the standing. Pushed backwards also. So to get that block and get it clean, pretty hard to
get out of here. Giannis just goes the ball away. Here's Giannis. Four on the shot clock into the paint. Giannis gets it back. Rebound, puts back.
The differential. They do a great job. They play hard. They come at you. And we're going to talk about that a lot tonight.
Giannis open
in the postseason from them.
I think they're just playing their regular basketball. Right. He's athletic. He's going to get the shot.
Boston, the second best three-point shooting team in the league. Morris. Giannis, head of steam. Step back, can't hit over Monroe. Sterling Brown right there. Perfect position for the rebound. Giannis. Turnovers by seven.
And we've talked about how important the turnovers have been in the series.
Keeps those guys engaged. I like going to DeAndre to start the game.
Yeah, it keeps you happy, keeps scoring. We asked Doc about the big games he played, obviously, in Europe. Comes through in the clutch. Bledsoe, left side, Giannis pump fakes. Inside. And that's where he's going to Vlade Divac.
A good move. Don't get
ooh, great. We'll get it carried over here in the first quarter.
Oh, good pass.
Great opportunity. And inside Bledsoe mismatch. Somebody's got to come. There's Henson.
My goodness. In the area, but didn't aggressively close out to contest.
Giannis answers. Bledsoe. Giannis.
Death in terms of trying to stop a team defensively.
Off the tip. Bledsoe finds Giannis off the oop.
Just a little slip action by Giannis. Once he saw that.
That's three straight for Lopez, and here comes Showtime. Adetokounmpo with the hammer. Adetokounmpo with the size on Redick, threw it behind his head to Snell, who hits the three, and there's the triple-double for Giannis Adetokounmpo. The other night when Giannis had his triple-double, the 10th assist to give him the triple-double was over the head. Well, as we talk about him, he does that.
At the center position, no longer posts like he used to, likes to shoot three-pointers, gives a lot of lanes with this man right here.
Oh, spin by Adetokounmpo, what a move.
Right here, you just can't teach this right here. Antetokounmpo, nice spin, finish. I love how hard he plays. He's constantly attacking the paint.
Middleton still.
Oh, my. Wow. I'm not sure it gets more powerful than that. High pick and roll. Giannis on the loose. Oh, he didn't. Oh, my gosh. Are you kidding me?
What's this? He takes off right inside.
The 14th slot on the team. Antetokounmpo. He'll take it in and drop a hammer.
Come on, man. It is not right, some of the things that he can do on the floor.
Foul, and it goes on Malcolm Brogdon.
Two dribbles, finish.
Smother, great job. Block shot, Giannis.
Should have ran it with Harold and Lou Williams. Here comes Giannis.
Giannis, Euro steps. For a time.
Euro step into.
Hit themselves open going to the basket.
Giannis, upon us. Giannis Carter at the top. Defending Giannis again. Can you imagine? Oh, yeah. The other night, but the Bucks get up. Gets inside on a bus from the scorer's table. Giannis.
Giannis at that range also, so it's definitely an area.
He makes up for the two free throws.
He's lots of guys getting touches and balls. Look at
Giannis. Look at Giannis. Just using his shoulders, using his
handle. Giannis got it back. And Giannis got it back.
Game is a blazer for Carmelo Anthony. Here's Giannis getting the step.
10-point lead.
For the Lakers.
Antetokounmpo, another three, and this is good. Number 45 on the year.
4 of 18 combined field goals from both of these teams.
DiVincenzo launching from distance, picked up by Giannis. Antetokounmpo with 6. Rondo's on him. Giannis. Timeout, LA. Number 1 in assists. He has not missed a game this season. Giannis from 3.
What? Are you kidding me? I mean, that was from deep.
Rain on Antetokounmpo. Coaching 5 to play in the first half. That is 5 of 9.
Too easy. Something that's been a thorn in his side, being able to shoot the basketball, especially all has started defensively for Frank Vogel and the Lakers.
Antetokounmpo.
Shake his hand.
Bringing it up the floor.
Take a look at Giannis. Gymnastic actor.
But it's all predicated on the key to their team, according to their head coach, and that's their defensive presence. Right on cue, Holiday with a steal, leaves it for Antetokounmpo. He is fouled, and down it goes.
It was good shots, no hero ball. But right now, they're playing a little bit out of character, just passing it.
Oh, Giannis Antetokounmpo.
He played the point guard when he was at UCLA.
Yes! Hard flush.
To get a low level.
Yeah, and right there, here's another one.
And a steal. Could have a low level triple double when this is over pretty easily. He has 10 now, so he has one leg of it. So free throw makes, wouldn't he?
Just great anticipation in the passing lane, lurking on the weak side.
Make up some of the points they're missing from Blake Griffin and also Josh Jackson. Excuse my. Well, nice, Josh. Excuse me. Well, I finished this off with the left hand.
Chris Middleton.
Oh, wow.
Middleton inside. Nice entry pass. And the slam from Antetokounmpo.
On the offensive end. Catch, finish in traffic. Over everybody.
Rebound, Crowder. Monty Williams as Mikal Bridges running the floor. Shot blocked by Antetokounmpo. Once again comes out of nowhere and throws it off the backboard. Giannis down the other end. He banks it home.
Just a tremendous in transition chase down play. Great run by Bridges. Could have easily.
Booker the drive, gets inside, leans in. Knocked away and stolen by Holiday. Phoenix has to foul. And Antetokounmpo!